may be very fast in running, their name will be in the records. Like that, today we are going to learn about some animals which have record holders. For example, children, which is the fastest animal? We can say it as cheetah. Which animal, which bird is very beautiful? We can say it as peacock. Right? So, which is the biggest animal? If we ask, what do we say, children? We call it as elephant. Right? So, there are, the animals have their own features within which they are famous. Today in this class, we are going to learn from your textbook certain animals which have unique characters. Unique character where the record will be recorded. Okay, children? So, we are going to the textbook.
Okay, open your textbook. Page number 181. Page number 181. Lesson number 4. The record holders. Fill in the blanks with the names of different animals given in the help box. Here is the help box. They have given the names of the animals. See, this first one. Dash is the fastest animal. Which is the fastest animal here? See, children, which is the fastest animal? Yeah, this is cheetah. Cheetah runs very fast, right? So, you have to write here cheetah. C H E E T A H. Cheetah. Okay, C you have to write. Then coming for the second one. Dash is the biggest animal. Here, which is the biggest animal? Yeah, this is blue whale. This is blue whale. Biggest animal in water. Biggest animal in water. It is blue whale. Right? B L U E W H A L E. Blue whale. Then coming for the third one, Dash is the tallest land animal. Which is the tallest land animal? Yeah, you have seen this in zoo, right? This is called as giraffe. What do we call it as? Giraffe is the tallest land animal. So, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Coming for the fourth one, the dash is the slowest animal. Here, which is the slowest animal? See your children. This is called as snail. This is called as snail. It walks slowly. Okay? So, the slowest animal is snail. S-N-A-I-L. Snail. Okay? Coming for the fifth one. Dash is the fastest fish. Dash is the fastest fish. You have seen all fishes, right? See here. This fish, it is very fastest fish. So, we call it as sail fish. S A I L. Sail. F I S H. Fifth one, sail fish is the fastest fish. Coming for the sixth one, the dash is the fastest bird. Which is the fastest bird? See the picture? Can you identify the bird? Yeah, it is falcon. What do we call it as? Falcon. F-A-L-C-O-N. Falcon bird is very fastest bird. Okay. Coming for the seventh one. Dash is the biggest land animal. Which is the biggest land animal? See this? This is what? We call it as elephant. Okay? Elephant is the biggest land animal. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Elephant is the biggest land animal. So, children, you have to complete this lesson with writing all this, fill in the blanks.
Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing good, right? Okay, today in this class, in GK, I am moving to the next lesson, lesson number 4, the record holders. All these lessons, I am starting with sentence to itself, okay? The record holders. Children, record holders means what? The person who have achieved something highly, they are called as record holders. Some may be very fast in running, their name famous. Today in this class we are going to learn from your textbook certain animals which have unique character where the record will be recorded. Okay children, so we are going to go to the textbook.
Okay, open your textbook, page number 181. Page number 181. Lesson number 4, the record holders. Fill in the blanks with the names of different animals given in the help box. Here is the help box. They have given the names of the animals. See, this first one. Dash is the fastest animal. Which is the fastest animal here? See children, which is the fastest animal? Yeah, this is cheetah. Cheetah runs very fast, right? So you have to write here cheetah. C H E E T A H, cheetah. Okay, C you have to write. Then coming for the second one, dash is the biggest animal. Here, which is the biggest animal? Yeah, this is blue whale. This is blue whale, biggest animal in water. Biggest animal in water. It is blue whale, right? B L U E W H A L E, blue whale. Then coming for the third one, dash is the tallest land animal. Which is the tallest land animal? Yeah, you have seen this in zoo, right? This is called as giraffe. What do we call it as? Giraffe is the tallest land animal. So G I R A F F E, giraffe. Coming for the fourth one, the dash is the slowest animal. Here, which is the slowest animal? See your children, this is called as snail. This is called as snail. It walks slowly. Okay, so the slowest animal is snail. S N A I L, snail. Okay, coming for the fifth one, dash is the fastest fish. Dash is the fastest fish. You have seen all fishes, right? See here, this fish, it is very fastest fish. So we call it as sail fish. S A I L, sail. F I S H. Fifth one, sail fish is the fastest fish. Coming for the sixth one, the dash is the fastest bird. Which is the fastest bird? See the picture. Can you identify the bird? Yeah, it is falcon. What do we call it as? Falcon. F-A-L-C-O-N. Falcon bird is very fastest bird. Okay. Coming for the seventh one, dash is the biggest land animal. Which is the biggest land animal? See this? This is what we call it as elephant. Okay? Elephant is the biggest land animal. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Elephant is the biggest land animal. So children, you have to complete this lesson with writing all this. Fill in the blanks.
Now children, we are moving to the next lesson, lesson number 5, seasons. Seasons means what children? Seasons means when the weather remains the same for few days or few weeks or for a few months in a year, we call it as seasons. When the weather remains same, if cold remains same for 2 months, then it is called as cold season. If summer is hot is there for some days or some weeks, we call it as summer. So there are different types of seasons. Children, the weather changes every day. Some days will be hot, some days may be cold. So it changes from day by day. There are different types of seasons like spring season, autumn, winter, summer. Okay? See? Cold season, like from December to February. Spring season, where weather is very pleasant and flowers bloom in spring season. Summer season in between, the days and nights are so hot where we drink all cold items, right? Cold juices, all like that. Monsoon, if we take rains, will be more in this season, monsoon season. Winter season, the days will be cold. The days are cold. Autumn, it's a season where trees shed leaves. So there are different types of seasons. In the different types of season, the clothes may change. We wear different types of clothes. We may eat different types of food. So there is a change in each and everything according to the season. Now, from your textbook, we are going to know the different types of seasons with the spellings.
So this is your textbook, lesson number 5, page number 182. Page number 182. Fill in the blank boxes and complete the names of the season. Here are some pictures they have given. We have to find out which season is that. We have to find out which season is that picture. See, this is the first picture. Children, here in this, people are outside, sitting outside. So the trees are full of leaves. So what do we call this season as? We call it as summer season. They have worn like cotton clothes. So in this summer season, people wear cotton clothes. They drink all cold juices. Okay. So here I am going to write summer. S U M M E R. Summer season. Coming for the second one. See, what is that spring season? Here the weather will be so cool, okay, and flowers and all bloom in this season. Weather will be so cool and flowers bloom in this season. We call it as spring. We call it as spring season. So second one, spring. Yes, P R I N G, spring, spring season. Coming for the third one, seeing the picture itself, we can say it is a rainy season. What do we call the rainy season as? Yeah, it is called as monsoon. What do we call it as? Monsoon. M O N S O O N. Monsoon season. We have to write in the boxes with the spellings. Coming for the next year, children have worn what? Sweaters. Okay. So what is that season called as? If they wear sweater fully wrapped up in woolen clothes, what is that season called as? That season is called as winter season. Okay. Fourth one is winter season. W I N T E R. Winter season. Children, you have to fill this page. Fill this page, write the spellings correctly, see the seasons and write the spellings correctly.
Children, we are continuing the next lesson, lesson number 6 in this session. Lesson number 6, roofs. Roofs, where do you see these roofs, children? Yeah, this is the house. There are different types of houses, right? House, why do we need a house? We live in a house. Why do we need a house? A house. It protects us from wind, rain, cold, animals, and also from thieves. Right. So there are different types of houses like puka house, kacha house, igloo. Yes, right. So in the house, there are different types of rooms. Where do you sleep, children? You sleep in a bedroom. Where does your mother cook? She cooks in a kitchen. Yes, right. Yeah. Mother cooks in a kitchen. Where do you study, children? You study in a study room. Right. So there are different types of rooms in a house. The different types of rooms is used for different things. You don't go and sleep in a kitchen, right? You sleep in a bedroom itself. So there is a speciality in each and every room. So today we are going to learn about different types of rooms in your textbook. Right, children? We are going to write the different types of rooms name also.
Okay, this is lesson number 6, rooms, page number 183. Page number 183. So, we have many rooms in our house. Given below are the pictures of some rooms. Can you identify them? Here are some rooms, okay. You have to identify which room is that. So, going from the first one, see here. This is one room where sofa is there, TV is there. So, where you can sit and chat. What do we call this room as? It is called as living room. What do we call it as? Living room. Write the spelling. L-I-V-I-N-G. Living room. Coming for the second one. By seeing this dining table, utensils, all this, what do we call this room as? Yeah, this is called as dining room. What do we call it as? Dining room, where we sit and have a breakfast, lunch and dinner. Right. The second one will be dining room. D-I-N-I-N-G. Dining room. Okay, coming for the third one. What is this room? See here. Where you take bath. What do you call it as? It is called as bathroom. Right? So, B-A-T-H, bath, R-O-O-M, bathroom. Right? Coming for the fourth one. See here? Stove is there. All utensils are there. Where your mother cooks food. Which is that room? A favorite room, right? It is called as kitchen room. What do we call it as? Kitchen. Write the spelling. K-I-T-C-H-E-N. Kitchen. Coming for the fifth one. What is this room? By seeing this bed, we can say it as bedroom, right? Where you sleep nicely. Right? So, this is bedroom. Fifth one is bedroom. B-E-D R-O-O-M, bedroom. Coming for the sixth one. Sixth one, what do we call this? There is a table, there is a chair, books, a lamp. So what do we call this as? Yeah, it is called as study room. What do we call it as? Study room. Yes, T-U-D-Y, study room, R-O-O-M, study room. One is living room, second one dining room, third one bathroom, fourth one kitchen, fifth one bedroom, sixth one study room. Children, you have to complete all these pages with the answers, write neatly. Thank you.